Hello everyone! You are watching the channel The Best. The McDonnell Douglas / General Dynamics A-12 Avenger II was a proposed American attack aircraft from McDonnell Douglas and General Dynamics. It was to be an all-weather carrier-based stealth bomber replacement for the Grumman A-6 intruder in the United States Navy and Marine Corps. During the closing stages of the Cold War, the United States Navy was developing a new long-range stealth bomber that could strike at even the most heavily defended targets from the deck of an aircraft carrier. But the ill-fated program was canceled, leaving a gap in naval aviation capability that has not been filled to this day. The United States Navy began the Advanced Tactical Aircraft (ATA) program in 1983. The program was to develop and field a replacement for the A-6 intruder by 1994. However, as the Soviet threat evaporated, then-Defense Secretary Dick Cheney canceled the A-12 program on January 7, 1991, due to massive cost and schedule overruns, as well as severe technical problems. But while the stealthy A-12 had its problems, the bomber's demise led the Navy to today's problem: a carrier air wing that does not have the range or penetrating strike capability to defeat advanced anti-access/area denial, A2/AD, capabilities. The Navy had envisioned the need for a carrier-based penetrating strike aircraft with extended ranges during the 1980s, given rapidly advancing Soviet capabilities. Indeed, as former Center for a New American Security scholar Jerry Hendricks, a retired naval aviator, noted, the initial requirements for the A-12 called for an aircraft with a 1,700 nautical mile combat radius and an internal payload of 6,000 olds with a radar cross-section comparable to the Northrop B-2 Spirit strategic bomb. Had the A-12 program panned out, the Navy would still have a potent long-range carrier-based penetrating strike capability that would have been superior to anything currently envisioned. However, technical problems and requirements changes, all of which negatively impacted strike capability, whittled the A-12's unrefueled combat radius down to 1,000 nautical miles and eventually down to 785 nautical miles. Eventually, as technical problems and program snafus mounted, largely due to criminal program management, Cheney was forced to cancel the entire program,